both of your hands in the hose. Pre-chorus. Hey!
Ooh.
Coming down, one love, two mouths, one love, one house. No shirt, motherfucking no bows. Just us, you find out. Okay, nothing that we don't wanna tell you about. Oh, 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 of course again. Oh, no, no, cause it's true.
I knew I wanted to do music after I decided that I wasn't going to be a professional wrestler. I started playing drums, and when I picked up drumsticks and I learned my first beat, just like a standard, you know, it was the best feeling in the world. I've never learned anything that fast.
Use the sleeves of my sweater, let's have an adventure. Head in the clouds above my ground.
I've been best friends with Zach for a while. He picked up the guitar, and we just jammed together in my garage. Like little like kids listening to Metallica and Megadeth. And just like jamming, it was cool.
Me and Mikey were hanging out with older figures that did music, and that we like looked up to, and then like take us to shows and played in bands, and progressively just made us want to do it forever.
The first song I learned was like the obvious, like Crazy Train or like Iron Man, like, yeah, stupid riffs like that. The first time I ever saw a guitar in real life, so I knew immediately that I wanted that. And asked my mom for one and she got me one. And then, yeah, started playing from there.
My dad basically had me and my brother learn how to play drums and bass so that we could jam Come Together by the Beatles. And we did that in his old office. I had like a toy drum set, I think I was like 9. It's cool.
I want my kids to be ugly, nerdy, disrespectful,
unhealthy. They don't want socially inept.
Yeah.
If I wasn't doing this band, I'd be making, I bet this band would still exist. I think we would still do this no matter what, to be honest. It was just kind of inevitable that we were going to end up making music together. So I think we'd be doing the same thing, but I think it would be a different band because there's a reason that this band happened and everything that happened along with it happened. Like, it was the right moment.
Right now, so let me hold both your hands in the holes of my sweater.
Thank you very much. We appreciate your time, guys. Thank you.